Today, I'm going to be opening a Clash of Legends box here. I couldn't find this in store, so I went online and bought it. So it's finally here. So let's open it. These two out. It's gonna be difficult to get out. You know what, I'm just gonna leave it in there. I think everyone's seen these already. So, yeah. Don't wanna damage them. Here is the big legend card. Hold up the camera. Falcon and Dialga. Very nice. And the four packs are Unleash, Arceus, Supreme Victor, and Rising Rival. So I guess, how about we go newest to oldest? So start with Unleash. We got Onix, Poliwag, Riolu, Spearow, Remoraid, Kakuna, Energy Returner, and Seedra. Reverse is a Pupitar. The rare is Tyranitar. Next, go to Arceus. Got Makuhita, Tangela, Veneri, Electrike, Pikachu. Come on. Morbidan, Plankloak, Manectric, and Benchu. A reverse is a Shelgon. The rare is a Pichu. Supreme Victor's next. One, two, three, two. Roselia, Cherubi, Starly, Magnemite, Pikachu, Loudred, Rhydon, and Minum. Reverse is a Sandslash. That's a rare. And the rare is, ooh, Hollow Venusaur. Last pack, rising level. Glyscorb 4, Weezing, Ampipom G, Munchlax, Volkner's Philosophy, Tropius, and Scizor 4. Reverse is a Scizor 4. The rare is a Golem 4. Right? Not great pulls, but the reason I got it is for these two low X's. Alright, thanks for watching.